Together, we call on our president, on the new Congress, and elected leaders in every state legislature around the country to work with us to ensure that the 21st century America and future generations only know their nation as a global energy leader.